that. More of those old West buildings. Looks like even this part of Limbo's been changed. Just like I was. What's this?
Valerie will know.
Cartel, or at least their cannon fodder. I said these are just cold, lifeless soul fragments. Not even people anymore, just twisted shadows. Sure as hell doesn't look like the old West, which means that King must be nearby. This place? Maybe it's something I can build. Something that'll help.
Stand down and withdraw your forces. First and only warning.
You take the souls back to your master. The rest of you, kill him.
Thank you.
again. Death?
Soul Slinger. The souls.
Right.
This essence is heavy with souls of the dead. The cartel grows bolder.
Yeah? Greedier too.
Some of these souls are prepared to cross over. I must bring them to the gate before restoring the others. Follow.
An eternity of this. But it'll be worth it. Lady Valerie.
Soulslinger. Welcome back. So, first glimpse of the parts of Limbo under cartel control. How was it?
Oh, different from here. Compared to this, you wouldn't think they were both the same afterlife.
They're not. Not really. Haven is quite unique thanks to death. As for Limbo, you'll get used to it. It's always getting twisted by the will of the souls within. Particularly the overzealous.
You mean like the cartel?
Or its head. You should probably go see Death.
Any idea what this is?
A tear of oblivion. Raw spectral energy. We can use those. Just add it to the Well of Tears. You can enhance your envoy abilities with its waters.
Thanks, Valerie.
Lady Valerie. And you're welcome.
feel stronger. There we go. What are you doing?
Souls must be whole to cross over to the upside. If these are undamaged, they may pass through the gates when they are ready, or stay here until then. But those souls that are broken no longer have that choice. Any damage, any scarring, and the gate is barred to them forever.
Yeah, I know.
The sooner this cartel is dealt with, the fewer souls they will endanger with their harvest.
Then I better get back out there.
I will activate the portal back into Limbo. Make your preparations to depart.
Oh, this is how envoys train. So, where am I going to next?
Back. Your assignment is not complete.
Flashes are happening again. Same as last time. Who was that? Why can't I remember?
Oh.
What's next? Convoy's work is never done. Use this wisely.
Slinger.
Death? What are you doing here? Didn't you say Limbo was off limits for you?
For sustained periods, yes. Hence my need for envoys. But occasionally, it's worth the effort to visit and offer assistance. Which brings me to you. I've been watching your progress. Satisfactory, but I believe you may need that assistance sooner rather than later.
Well, I don't know about... Wait, you're watching my progress?
The envoys of death are always under my gaze. Wherever they go, whatever they do, whatever they see, I see as well.
So, no matter what I do, you're always watching me? Great. So, what's this assistance you were talking about?
A temporary infusion of my power. It will provide you with further strength and abilities. Once you become accustomed to it, before that, you may find it a temporary hindrance.
A deal with a downside, huh? Why does that sound familiar? I'll take it. Thanks for the help. Any other assistance you can give me?
No.
Sorry I asked.
Hey, little one. Oh, shh, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. Where'd you come from, anyway? Guess that makes us neighbors, then. Huh. What's your name? Is something wrong? I am so sorry. You can't speak. Who did this to you?
Who's there?
Oh, hey, wait. Huh.
Mind if I join you?
I have to get back in the field after I'm